Howler Bike Park, Branson, Missouri. With the boys. No pedals required. Dude, I'm so excited for this. Across the road here. Fast as sh**. My legs are toast. The old Schwazy train. Here the, that was a, oh my goodness. That was a good one, bro. Oh, it's rocky as drop. There's a drop here too. I do not have enough speed. Oh, this is that trail with the rock ledge.
Oh.
The one they said didn't have a sign. Apparently Momo is good because everybody's going over there. Hippie cowboy. Y'all good? You good?
Yeah, I blew a tire, but it's trying to seal.
Hit a rock. Good roost.
I went around that berm and I like went really fast and I felt my tire fold.
I see, it looked like you roosted in the back. It was pretty cool looking. It looked really good. What's up, man? Riding Momo. Loose, bro. Holy shit. This is a terrible idea. Oh my God. I'm gonna die on this one. That looks cool.
Yeah.
my god. It's rocky as shit. Dude, that trail is spicy. I'm gonna fucking die on this. Oh my god, bro. He went mine. People just send it down this? Where's the trail at? Now we're back on Schwazy, I think. Now I'm going this way. I'll meet you at the bottom. Made it back from Howler in one piece. It's the next day. I forgot to record an outro while I was there, but we gotta do a little bit of damage assessment because I don't know if you can see it or not, but I definitely took a little bit of hit to the back rim. So we're gonna try and buff that out, get it ready for Eureka Springs, Lake Leatherwood next week. If you guys are ever out near Branson, Missouri, make sure you check out Howler Bike Park. It's got to be the coolest place I've ever been to, not only because of all the trail systems that they have and the future ones they plan on doing, but the people that own and operate that place are the most down-to-earth people I've ever met in my life. Everybody was really kind. It's the way the mountain biking community normally is and should be. I cannot wait to make another trip back there. It was one of the best times of my life. Thank you, everybody at Howler Bike Park, especially Jen and Max. You guys did an amazing job. Keep doing what you're doing. I can't wait to see what you guys have in store for us. And believe me, I'm going to be back out there. So thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for next week when we go to Lake Leatherwood. We're definitely going to get some video there. We'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.